to Washington, D.C., where Democrats request more documents from President Trump. He says he's happy to turn over whatever they want.
You're going to cooperate with Mr. Nadler?
I cooperate all the time with everybody. And you know the beautiful thing? No collusion is all a hoax.